And we have new information on that breaking news in Johnson County. A person dead after a roadside fight.
The scene is at 435 in Lackman Road. And KMBC News Brenda, Rebecca Gannon actually joins us live with the details this morning. Rebecca, good morning.
Good morning. I just finished speaking with officers just in the last 5 minutes, kind of explaining what happened. So it all happened around 3:45 this morning. It all happened right there behind me. There were four people in that blue van. You can see right there. He's got Missouri plates. Again, it was four white men. They were arguing, so they pulled over to the side to continue arguing outside of the van. During that time, one of those men collapsed. We don't know the reason. We don't know if it was medical. We don't know if it was physical, but he was called by his friend. Excuse me, the friends called 911. He was taken to the hospital, and that man did die at the hospital. Everyone involved in this is cooperating. So the other three people who were arguing inside that van, who called police and called 911, they are cooperating with investigators. But the problem now comes because the scene is here. I'm blocking the right lane of 435. If you can go ahead and take a live look at the scout cameras there, you can see the backup associated with this. We're between Lackman Road and K-10 on 435 eastbound, and I'm told this is going to be here for a couple more hours. So with the rush hour traffic, expect 20, maybe even more minutes added to your drive because of this investigation. And again, if you can take a look at some of the video that Johnny Rowland shot a little bit earlier, you'll be able to see how big this scene is. Again, that van pulled over to the side with four people in it all arguing. At some point in time while they were arguing outside of the van, one of them collapsed. We do not know why he collapsed, but the friends called. He was taken to the hospital, and that is where he died. We do not know the reason. We don't know if there was any trauma associated with it. That's all part of the investigation, and that will continue throughout the morning.